Everything we knew about Monica comes from her son, as he tells us about her in his book, Confessions.
On year 331 Anno Domini, I was born. When I was younger, my parents used to teach me to have a stronger faith strictly. Other people think that I may become alcoholic. With that, they call me a drunkard, and my secret sips were witnessed by a servant. Because of that, I was advised to a counselor that caused me to change. After how many years, I met Patricius. My husband Patricius used to fight me, but because of what my parents have taught me, I'm just being patient to him. However, he is still a good father to our son, Augustine. I used to teach matrimonial contract and encouraging silence to the wives of Augustine. I asked permission to Patricius if Augustine may possibly be baptized, but as expected, he disagreed. As time goes by, Augustine is becoming stubborn, for he lied to me that he doesn't want me to join him on Milan. I prayed with all my heart for my son to be baptized. Saint Ambrose inspired my son to be baptized because of his words of wisdom and preaching. Genuine happiness after the baptismal of Augustine. He even formed a group, starting with his friends, that aims to have more religious life. I even became their house mother. I noticed that they are believing that happiness for a person means the things that one desires, and I confront them that if he wishes and possesses good things, he is happy. If he desires even better things, no matter if he possesses them, he is rich. I told my children to lay my body anywhere, and don't bother anymore, and remember me on the altar of God, wherever they may be. After 2 days, I died. But even though I died, I was happy, for I felt that I have fulfilled my mission.